Obviously, when you watch the score, we won Super Cup and we won 3-0 at home. But there are a lot of things that I think we could have and must done much better. There are small things. Obviously, we need to improve also with the feeling between the players to find our strength and more or less weaknesses, which we more or less already know. But it was, I think, really, really good test that where we played against a team who is obviously, it's not having like championship ambitions, but they play really well all the game. And we were really, really close to I won't say losing, but losing at least two sets. So this is something that I said also to our players after the match, that we really have to be careful for not losing points during this championship, because everybody will play against us. They don't have nothing to lose. They will play as best as they can, risking everything. So we must be focused. We must be thinking about every point that we are playing, every set that we are playing, and every game that we are playing. So it will be a tough championship. It started, so now we will play every 3 days. We will not have too much time to rest, but it's our job, so we have to do it. And I just hope we'll have a mental strength to try to improve day by day.